All right, folks. We are back. We did take that next job. So we are just going to pull around the building and pick it up. But we edited it just a little bit. Just in the hopes of making some more money. There she is right there. Get it. would have taken a double-double if they would have given it to me, but they only offered three. £60,000. Yeah, I'll get my truck looked at after this trip. Thanks, guys. Keep telling me there's something wrong with it, but I don't know what. Thank you. Come on, car. Nobody hit you. You're gonna hit me, though. Seriously? What, do I gotta back up? See, there ain't no me backing up. Sorry. Gonna make 162 miles being this tired. That's a unique design. Okay. Miles to go. We're extremely tired. said, we got 100 miles left and we are seriously tired. Don't even think about giving me a ticket, cop. Seriously, you had all that room. That's one big storm coming in there. Look at that.
Thank you.
Kennewick discovered. Made it, folks. We made it. Let's just make sure our windows are up. Shutting it down. Going to get paid and we're out of here. $11,000. Didn't get much for XP though, but. We are gonna call that the end. We are not looking up any other jobs because we are too tired. So, those of you that want to know, we did cut down a lot of our bank payments. I had to grab a couple more back because I paid off too much before I bought that new truck, and I needed an extra 40 grand to buy the truck. But we're currently sitting on $120,000. You know what? We're going to get rid of one of these $80,000 ones right now. We'll keep $40,000 in the bank, cover expenses. And next haul or two, we'll drop another couple of these off of there. But we currently have a total of 9 drivers, a total of 9 trucks. We have 2 garages. So that means we need one more truck and another driver. To start making some serious money and then branching out. So if you're liking the content and you want to see more, and you want to see one of those new trucks, head over to that like and subscribe button. Click that bell on so you know when we're on the road. Drop some comments down below. Let me know if you want to see those new trucks. As usual, thanks for watching. Have a great day.